CS, recent games.
Twitter.bs. I can't believe they put a Twitter on the SNES.
Let me go check if any frames dropped. No. Anyway, I'm gonna make Golf a blue mage.
Blue mage until we get the dragon ability. Or until I get the dragoon class.
Is this whole soul thing?
Yeah, I love it. Anyway, we're going to check out the water crystal. Okay, let's see, let's try to steal again. Okay, we got the rod. Yep, he's cure on or antidote on fucking. Galira is being controlled. We can't let him break the crystal. Stand guard. High potion. The crystal. We're too late. Ugh.
Sir Gulf. You know who I am, Sir Gulf. I wasn't able to save the crystalline sir. Tell me, who am I? Protect the fire crystal. The shards of the crystal. They're lending us their power. The spirits of heroes that rest in the pieces of the crystal. Berserker. Red Mage. Summoner. Spirits of the peace. Spirits of the heroes rest in the pieces of the crystal. Mystic Knight. What's happening? The tower's sinking. Slide drop. Slydra, you're alive. You're alive. Stop baiting us. Slydra. Slydra, you used the last of your power to rescue us. Slydra, don't die!
Oh no.
Well, there goes Slydra. Slydra, thank you. Slydra. Yes, quality, anyway. I can't.
I'm not gonna mess with jobs now. I'm gonna have to go back to town, revive everybody,
and actually go look for shit to buy.
So go back to town, revive everybody, and then see where the hell to go next.
So I can still have the white magic.
Monk. Mystic Knight. Our kind king's wounds have been put his life in danger. A soldier of King Narat was found near the meteor, but Kenner is on the continent far to the west. Without wind to have a boat, how could we come here? Crystal's gone now. As Tycoon, our crystal has shattered. It says there's two more crystals in the world, but I don't know where they are. Oh, I need to go back and buy some shit. Maybe I'll buy about 10. Again, I still a bunch. Antidote, I need to buy. I'm buying fucking at least 10 eye drops. I haven't encountered any enemies but 10. Again. Just to make sure I don't run into any enemies. But, and Phoenix Down. Fucking, I'm buying. I don't really have that much. So. 2, I guess, and 10. Just waste all my money on that shit. You know, I don't have a lot of money because, of course, I'm not gonna get a lot of encounters. Or have a lot of shit to sell. I like I steal multiple items, like equipment and stuff. I'm gonna quickly go back to. Actually, I don't have any. We brought a wounded soldier from Karnak. He's sleeping in the soldier's room. The soldier came out of a hole in the meteor up north. He keeps smothering about how he was warped or something. I can't believe the water crystal has shattered. There's a rumor that a treasure sleeps on the basement of this castle. Was attacked by Golara. He's resting in his room. The king. Princess Lena, if you have the Hyrule, why don't you return to Tycoon? Surely they must be worried. Please hear the king's request. So you were correct. King Warris, are you alright? Please hurry to Karnak. They're also using a machine to amplify the crystal's power. It appears a meteor has also fallen near Karnak. There's not time to waste. Jesus Christ, just meteors are just falling out of the fucking sky all of a sudden. With the crystal lost, the water is gradually tainted. If you run into the monster called Gargamus, you're done for. As I was investigating the inside of the meteor that fell unconscious. I found myself in the tower, around some tower. Hey, where am I? And where the heck is my castle? Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna go try to get to the bottom again. I'm gonna try to go to the bottom of the castle, see if there's any treasure. Actually, you know, I think I'm gonna go get that treasure when I'm at least level 50. I'll go come back here when I'm level 50 and I have an airship. That is, if we can ever return here again. Maybe level 30. Level 30 or level 40, around there. If I can actually get out of this fucking castle. So I'm at like level. Yeah. Anyway, let's go to. Whatever the hell. I forgot the name already. There's that one town. There's the gate. Can I fly over the meteor? Yeah, I can. Okay. Fantastic. You're alright. The Chancellor awaits you. Princess Lena! Princess Lena! Ah, Princess Lena. The Chancellor awaits you. Princess Lena. Princess Lena. You've come back. Princess Lena. I'm sorry that I've worried you. Please return to the castle. There aren't many soldiers left from fighting the monsters. With the monsters. Without the princess, he'll never be the same again. But I have to go. But I have to go. Then it will Then what will happen to this kingdom? It's not just Tycoon. Something's about to happen to the entire world. And his father still alive? I understand. We will protect this kingdom with our lives. I am certain with father. Return with father. Until then. Until then, everyone hang in there. Anyway, why don't you stay at the castle for tonight? For tonight. Ferris? Huh. Oh, it's you, Lena. What is it? Sister? Sister, aren't you... What are you saying? Think before you speak, Lena. But... Me? A pirate leader? Really a princess? That's not even funny. But your pendant... Butts, butts. Huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? Ha, you're so weird. You're so weird. A little while ago, the Chancellor said we would have something to give to Princess Lena, so we went outside. Okay. Any potions?
So, the King's Haru was alive, that's good.
The Chancellor hasn't been calm ever since Princess Lena left. I wish Princess Lena could stay here. This is the King's room. You need permission to enter.
Hmm.
Lexor, Phoenix Down, Maiden's Kiss. That's some good shit here. I've worked for many years in this castle, and I used to take care of Princess Lila, Princess Lena, and Princess Saria. Sarissa? Yes, Lena's older sister. When Saria was still a young child, a ship she and the king was met by a storm. More Lexors. Cabin? God damn. Just got the second set of classes, and I'm already getting good shit. Princess Lena, this king has been passed down through many generations here in Takoon. They will surely be of help. Thanks. I think those are all for the ninja class, which I think you get later down the line. So I'll save all those, and the bard class. At least I need to have at least a spoony bard on the, in the party. Now no one's gonna be a bard. Bard's is gonna be a ninja, that'll be his next class. Done exploring here. So let's head to the other place. Let's try to go to the other place. Let me just go find it. Let's see, let's go look on the map. Only the map was good. So where have I not explored? Probably these outer regions, because of course they're all blocked off by mountains, so... Here. Here's the mountain with the hero. We got the hero. Or the river. No, I think they're called hero. I'm gonna take a quick break just to eat some crap. Oh, hello. So I'm just gonna run in fucking circles. That one town, which I can't find it. So now let me go look at the map. Yeah, I can't really do anything with the map. Thank you.
With the crystal lost, the water has gradually tainted.
It's gone now.
It's far to the west. I think I need to go to the, meteor. Right here. Was he warped? Was he warped? Let's follow him. This place, I recognize it. That soldier in the tower made me too. Who the heck am I?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch out on that.
Kill this damn dog here.
Fucking mess. No, why is everybody fucking dying? People from the ancient library started telling us not to use the crystal's power. They were so persistent that the queen had a wall built to stop anyone from going in or coming from the ancient library. A man named Cid is the one who created the machines to amplify the crystal's power. Isn't he wonderful? Sorry, I can't enter the castle. The monsters are coming from the meteor after the castle's crystal. The ancient libraries lie south of here. That's where Dr. Cid's from. This is the town of Karnak. We benefit from the power of the crystal fire. The monsters that came out of the meteor haven't attacked the town. Is the werewolf thing that came out of the meteor really a bad guy? I'm an adventurer from Jackhole, but the road from the ancient library to the south has been blocked, so I can't go home. The weapons and armor sold in Jackhole are really strong. I am in love with fire. Fire. I saw a weird guy being captured by the soldiers. Have you heard? There's a rumor going around that Dr. Cid is locked up in jail. So the other shit I'm gonna be using.
Okay, let's buy armor.
It's them! You must be here with the monsters. I saw you come out of the meteor.
Oh great, now they're taking me away. I just wanted to buy some fucking armor.
What do we do? I use some of my special gunpowder to find them out the other side of the wall was just another cell. Hey, you just laughed, didn't you? Oh, never mind, I'm Sid. Sid, the one who built the machines to amplify the crystal's power. I'm sorry. No, it's alright. All of this is my fault. According to a book I found at the ancient library, long ago, the crystals had powers much greater than they do now. I studied the crystals in Tycoon Wars and Karnak and built machines to amplify the power. But there was a terrible mistake. When a crystal power is amplified, the crystal will shatter. It's all my fault. But why are you in jail? It was too late for me to save the crystals of Tycoon and Morris, so I knew I had to prevent at least Karnak from shattering. They caught me when I tried to stop the machine. So you have to do the same goal we do, trying to protect the crystals too. These asked us too. What? The crystal pieces? Who in the world are you guys? Dr. Sid. What's the matter? What you said was right. A crack was formed in the crystal. What? We stopped the machine at once, but the crystal's power continued to grow. The steamship, huh? The steamship probably sucked up the crystal's power. Dr. Sid, please help us. We need your help. These people are going to help us. Huh? But these people came out of the meteors. They're with the werewolves. Well then, I won't help either. Fine then. Will you help us? I'll go to the steamship at first. It's dangerous there. Come once you're totally prepared. I'll be waiting. Thank you. I think you might need ice to actually take out some of these fires. I don't have, any ice stopping ability. The crystal's located in the castle basement, the basement of the castle. The flames are in the way. We can't reach the crystal. A crack has formed in its spewing out flames. We turned off the crystal. We turned off the machine before the crystal cracked, but... this steamship could run, even when the wind is not blowing. The engine is powered by the crystal of fire. Rumored that the crystals of Tycoon and Wars were shattered too. The crystal cracks, werewolf attacks, what the hell's going on? Commander, please, get up. The black shadow, ugh. The werewolf's target must be the castle's crystals. It sure is a miracle that the werewolf never attacked the castle town. Seems like the werewolves that came out of the meteor are after those crystals. Is this the end of Karnak that the prosper from the power of the flame? Have we relied on the crystal's power too much? The queen is missing. Dr. Cid is waiting on the steamship, but where on earth is the king? Yeah, I don't know how the hell to get rid of all these flames. It's a werewolf! We can't let him get in the castle. Dr. Cid's explosive will chase him off for now, but it will be a bit of time until he comes back. We'll be alright, the monsters won't take even a step in this castle. We'll be alright, the monsters won't just... actually... let's go back to here, buying armor before they fucking captured me. So we fall, just need the chest plate. Two shields. Already actually have stuff. What's that?
file that shit later. Yeah, I'll get all that magic later. Once I go loot the, do the steam ship and see whatever the hell else I get. I've been waiting for you. As I thought, this ship is sucking away at the power of the fire crystal. Yes, if the engine isn't stopped immediately, the crystal will shatter. Will you go? You can enter from here, but be careful. The monsters have gotten inside. Please stop the engine. If you don't hurry, the crystal will shatter. There are monsters inside the steamship. There are elevators inside the steamship. They're controlled by red levers. Please stop the engine. Drain your health slowly. We'll be right back.
Am I accidentally fucking hitting myself again?
Thank you.
thoughts. Sake, I'm in a battle. It just takes 300 hits just to kill a single fucking enemy. I think I might go back up to the surface, actually. Grind up a bit just to get... to buy some magic spells. I get it to about like 300. I have some money for some spells. Okay, let's see. None of these. Give me that. Combined life. Tier 2. I think I already have all these. I'm pretty sure I can just check. Okay. Alright, yeah, I can use level 2 white magic. Buy more later, but I've got all the essential white magic. So next stream we'll go into the steamship again. But that's all for Final Fantasy V. Next.